सो हेलो गाइज, माई नेम इज़ उत्कर्ष एंड यू आर वॉचिंग कंपनी 360। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी हाउ टू सेल कॉपीराइट्स इन इंडिया। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द वीडियो। सो वॉट इज़ अ कॉपीराइट? कॉपीराइट इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट प्रोटेक्शन दैट हेल्प्स टू प्रोटेक्ट द इंटेलेक्ट ऑफ ह्यूमन क्रिएशन। कॉपीराइट लॉ प्रोवाइड्स एक्सक्लूसिव एंड मोनोपोली राइट्स टू द क्रिएटर, ऑथर, ओनर ऑफ द आर्ट वर्क दैट मे बी लिटररी, ड्रामेटिक, म्यूजिकल, फिल्म एक्सेट्रा। Computer software is also considered a literary works, hence it is also protectable under copyright law. So now let us see how to sell copyrights. After a successful copyright registration, the copyright owner can assign his or her current work to a third party in return of a one-time payment or a royalty. For example, an author is writing a book and once completed and fixed in a tangible format, assigns the right to sell printed copies of the book to a publisher. Now there are some legal requirements to assign copyright as well. Let us see them one by one. First, no assignment of the copyright in any work shall be valid unless it is in writing, signed by the assigner or by his duly authorized agent. The assignment of copyright in any work shall identify such work and shall specify the rights assigned and the duration and territorial extent of such assignment. The assignment of copyright in any work shall also specify the amount of royalties payable, if any, to the author or his legal heirs during the currency of assignment, and assignment shall be subject to revision, extension or termination on terms mutually agreed upon both parties. Where the assignee does not exercise the right assigned to him under any of the other subsections of this section within period of 1 year from the date of assignment, the assignment in respect of such rights shall be deemed to have lapsed after the expiry of the said period unless otherwise specified in the assignment. If the period of assignment is not stated, it shall be deemed to be 5 years from the date of assignment. If the territorial extent of the assignment is not specified, it shall be presumed to extend within India. Nothing in subsection 2, 3, 4, 5 or 6 shall be applicable to the assignment made before the coming into force of Copyright Amendment Act 1994. The assignment of copyright in any work contrary to the terms and condition of right already assigned to a copyright society in which the author of work is a member shall also be considered void. No assignment of copyright in any work to make a cinematograph film affect the right of author of the work to claim an equal share of royalties and consideration payable in case of utilization of work in any form other than for communication to the public of the work along with cinematograph film in a cinema hall. No assignment of the copyright in any work to make a sound recording which does not form a part of any cinematograph film shall affect the right of author of the work to claim an equal share of royalties and consideration payable for any utilization of such work in any form. Now let us see the documents which are required for the sale of copyrights. The transfer or sale of copyrights is normally done through contracts, such as copyright can only be assigned by the execution of a written document signed by the copyright owner. Essentially, all that's required to transfer or sell your copyright is that you put the detail of agreement in writing. Similarly, copyrights can be bequeathed in a will or trust after the copyright holder's passing. Again, this is done in writing by the way of copyright holder's legal estate planning documents. So that is it for this video, guys. I hope you have understood how to sell copyrights. Do let us know what you think in the comment section below. And if you require any sort of legal consultation, you can email us or call us at the given number. Our counsel would be happy to help you. Thank you again for watching the video, and I'll meet you in the next one. Bye-bye.